来红球吗？红球吗？红球吗？我上来就开始了，好像是没有场训练了。OK，
直接开壳呗。对。站位啊，站位啊！
就第一天有个场训练。啊？我就第一天有个训练了。啊。
You're looking at like an 80 is good, eh? Just the hack weight's good. I can probably go. Line's good.
Weight's good. Half weight.
Hard, 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 hard.
Like it to curl, Tom, if we can. Oh, just keep it coming for weight.
No, so I tried to tell him to throw hack weight, but.
Let.
Stand位吗？Stand位三。差不多，还行，三。别再擦点。
二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二，二
Big line, big line.
Weight's just good. Go away, boys.
Weight's line's good. Good.
Room just now.
Weight's good.
Tom. Use the curl, yep.
Tom.
Yep. Hard all you got.
Hard.
Nice.
Very good, guys. 还站有站的偏向用吗？
能看着吗？能看一点儿，是3秒37啊，他这个。
OK， 3秒6左右。
OK，
感觉。小点儿。五六。六。下线。六七。三。
庆哥，
No。
You got enough to make that?
Yeah, I've got just under 3/4. It's a long guard, like.
Should be there, the guard's so long, eh?
Yeah.
It's the heavy hack. Heavy hack.
Yeah.
这要选哪？ 就十区底下的就。Weight's
good. They're heavy.
Yep.
It's not heavy.
Whoa.
Heavy. Yep.
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 Yes.
Yep.
Whoa. Holy cow.
go, go.
Hard, Kyle.
Go, 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 go.
Good.
Shot. Eh?
That was like far.
打挺费劲的。 我这也按3秒1、3秒2那样，他打那就3秒3，OK。就3秒12吧，差不多。
二，小泉带着，二，二，二，二，
哦，
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 来，
来，
哦。
Same way,
a touch more, you're good.
Well, a hair more, because this side's not going to play as much.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, it's good. Solid.
Hair fine.
Clean.
Normal.
Yours.
Close. Normal.
Tell me.
Hard, Tommy.
Normal.
Hard, Tommy.
Hard.
Hard.
Very good.
Nice try.
Just wanted to be firm there, because no one's been down there yet.
I did.
Is good, eh? There's been a few stones down here as well.
Wee bit, man. A heavy hack slide will be good hack weight, I think.
Yeah.
Weight's good.
Head down. Just hack.
Easy.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, boys.
Weight's good.
Come. Hold up. Hold up.
Look.
Hard, 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 hard.
Whoa!
Hard! Hard! Hard, 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 hard! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yes, 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 yes!
Good. Trap. Yes. Minimum weight, eh? Yes. Just minimum weight, but...
It's all right,
yeah.
Nice, mate!
，力量大，非常大，力量太大了，力量太大了，OK，哎。
So long, eh?
Yeah, you pretty well come around the blue. Say 80-85 is pretty good, eh?
Yeah.
Definitely should be a lot still a bit slow down here.
What do you think, like 670?
80 is good.
I think 80-85 is good for you,
like
Tom.
Like a hack, almost like a soft hack slide, it should be good.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Fucking fish. Okay.
3 years.
Wow. 没投过太色，要跟不全了。
这边上没打过。
啊，
稍微一提一点点。量大大力，相当于。小心！
一、二、三、
四、
五、六、七、八、九、
十。我来。
小心，小心。
开。小啥也不是。
差距13.6秒，刚才。
还擦了，
那边下的比较缓，因为擦还往外有点飘。
他刚才投那个13.6秒。
13秒3.5秒，
差不多了，
就13秒5就行。稍微来一点。
3、2、3、3。
站位。
小心，向阳心。
差不多。
三
二
五三，
进啊！进啊！
进啊！够够！
二。
对，
不行了，多少？
气死！
吓死我！
我操！我感觉够紧吗？这二三老紧，
那就
瞅瞅瞅瞅，不对吧？咋看咋不对，后来
整二十啊。
Slow up though. Should be good.
I was going to say I got 14 and a half on that one, but just if we're playing up freeze, huh?
Right.
I got 85.
场地下小，
八，
哇！你今天场地下小，
正常搞就行，那
谁也
怼也怼。
Can I kill that touch? Line's good.
Wait.
Just over.
We're halfway.
Halfway.
Doesn't have to curl.
Half there.
Should he kill that?
Oh.
That's keen in there, eh?
Hey, should he kill
that? That was like 10 I got. 16 on the hog.
Aye, I get 315 and I thought, that's good. And then he goes, oh, I killed that.
Oh, shit. 打站位是吧？
啊。
I think it was quite that quick.
小心！
哦，
明哥，
二，
明哥，
Sorry，
这边下的小，掉的非常缓，
但我出手稍微大一点，
我也是，
但是
掉的很缓，
超级缓。超级缓下来，
再擦一擦。
他还给你收点了吗？啊！
让我立一下吧。
行，
正常还行。
下的挺大，
一直往下擦。
小掉的特别。
哎，我就是松一点，就是一点点。
Good.
Same throw, just sweep it less.
Good.
Contours.
Yep. Pulls.
Yep.
Same
weight. Hard. Pulls
the hard.
Hard.
Hard. Hard, boys. All you got. All you got.
Hard, boys.
Right, it. Come on, you got it. Hard. Hard. Anything. Anything. Good sweep.
Good.
Right, good. Good sweep,
Dan. So that's less.
Good sweep.
Just a fracture inside as well.
Sweet, Tom. 我出手可能送的不太大，但是有下限。 就正常下。
Less sweet anyway.
Yeah.
体力，长线大。长线大。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。二。
No, I think you still need more than that. Good.
They threw mine, Cammy just threw 90, and you went top 12. If you throw 90, we should be.
You're 10 last one, I think.
Aye, halfway.
85, 90 is good.
I think 90 is good, Tom.
I think you should be okay.
No, it's not.
Heads down.
Come on, you got it. You
as
got
deep
it, no
as you
ball.
Can.
Come on.
The deeper the better. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All you got, all you got, all you got. Keep it coming, Connie. Keep it coming. Hard, 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 hard. At least the tee. Come on, come on.
Good,
sweet.
Sweet, boys.
Good shot. Sweet. What was that? I don't know. It just looked light.
Oh, five.
Just scared to overthrow it.
Good.
Chang Yan Da!
Chang Ma Li Liao!
3 秒!
Oh! Oh, oh, guys!
Here
on, you're good. Yeah,
you're
good.
Same way, like a bit more.
Here on, you're perfect, Tom.
应该是没那么大条线。我应该。
Look similar. Similar way, anyway.
Definitely more positive.
You gotta go, gotta go, go, go.
I
bet you can go, though. We can go back to you again. Head down, head down, come on.
Keep looking, boys, keep looking.
Oh, wow.
Easy now,
go
easy
go back,
now.
T.
Come on.
Okay.
Good, guys.
Just more positive for that one.
Aye, leave it.
Oh,
you're right, I just didn't want to see that.
Just got a lot early, man.
I just thought if we come off it, you know, yesterday we were really sitting down. Because it's not been played that often, it sits down there, we've got no chance. Like, you can't dry once it starts to stop, like slow down.
Watch, some of their shoes are filthy.
Right.
Yeah.
Really hot.
Seconds on his barrier.
Huh. I think it's like a normal barrier now.
I'd like to throw a normal barrier on that too.
was a wee bit light, but...
You do the NG that.
I don't know, like, I think this is quite good weight.
Normal barrel is good, Kyle, like a 55 is good.
Just barrier!
Weight's nice!
Maybe wide.
Whoa!
Oh, Cammy! Cammy! Clean! Cammy!
Cammy! Hard Cammy! Every edge!
Clean!
Clean now, clean now.
Just clean, just clean, just clean.
Aye, good, good throw.
Good.
Nice weight.
Good weight.
A little light and a little wide.
Works.
Guys, yeah.
Maybe just a touch more weight, eh?
Hey, your weight was good, I got you 60. You can throw a hair more, eh? I wouldn't say much, like, a couple of feet if you want. Similar. Pretty much the same weight.
Yep.
Yep, gotta go.
Hard, all the way.
Real hard.
Come on.
All the way.
Right to it.
All the
right
way,
to
hard.
It, boys.
Come on, hard, hard,
hard. Hard, hard, keep it going, keep it going. All right, good shot. Good.
Two. Good boy.
Good
touch more
good
weight.
That.
Much,
but... Yeah.
One of those shoes.
What was it?
It's all their shoes.
One of theirs, aye. Some of their shoes are market.
They're leaving prints all the way up there.
Good.
Top four, eh?
Yeah. Sorry. Good.
Nice.
Top four.
Nice. Top four and take the over.
Hi.
It's fairly grubby, eh?
Aye. Keep them clean, we should be alright, yeah?
Some stuff coming off their shoes for definitely. Yeah.
See, look at that. Order.
What kind of weight are you thinking now?
Probably like 95.
Tight!
Give it up that. Just tight, Kyle!
As you can.
Halfway,
Tom's
gotta go.
In.
Switch.
Tom's in.
We're
hard,
like
hard.
Just over.
We're gonna be a corner. God's sake, Cammy.
Need to drive. What was that? 15.
Charlie got a mummy there.
Three, 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 three,
shot.
Do that.
Now the mat. Mat.
Come on. 15秒要滑点了，稍微。
Never get out the blocks in the first one.
Thing,
he slid out the same there and just.
But that one, he always needs so much less ice.
This point, wow.
14秒五还是14秒？14秒。14秒五。对。
Just a better slide, eh? You just never get out the blocks in the first one.
Okay.
He closes his corner off.
That should be close.
A little bit of room, boys.
Hang on, go, yeah.
Room! Room! Room!
Cammy!
Cammy!
Switch it, boys.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Hard! Hard, 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 hard. Come on. Really equal. Come on, you got it.
Hard!
Drag it, drag it, drag it, drag it, drag it. Hard!
Hard!
Good, good, good. This week. Didn't want to switch early because the weight was some off.
I like it.
Good.
再来一个，行，打一半就行，然后打一半，行，好的，
get a complete guess like really just guessing off of your last one, but
can't really win because
Oh.
He just knows that centre.
That red's fully buried.
Fully buried.
Yeah.
没事没事，这个有点一直不掉啊，一直不掉。上完打地有点稍微送一点，一点送一点，一点都没掉，一点都没掉，一点都没掉，一点都没掉。但。
Finish.
I think so, because
I've
not been here that
long. I got you
three.
No.
How we play like the
corner? That's not an easy shot.
Just swept
down and kept
the ball.
That's not an easy shot for him.
I think so.
I got you.
Well, the good thing is, like,
I got you 86 in your first. I just thought that would be a good weight. We just kind of cleaned it.
Huh? Barrier weight and try and roll the shooter in.
Well, I was thinking just like draw.
Oh, right.
If we chip it, then.
Try and draw it. If we catch either of them, it's not a disaster.
Aye. If we catch a quarter or something, it's all right.
Don't mind that.
Yeah, okay.
Try and draw through that port.
Okay.
But it doesn't matter. If we catch either of the blues, it doesn't matter. If you rub off the left blue, then it blocks the hole. If you rub off the other one, it's all right.
Similar throw to like your... Aye, I would say like a three is quite good for you, Tom.
Aye, the same as the draw to the back end here. Do you think that looks a lot of ice?
I think it's pretty good ice. It will swing like. Aye, my outturn swung to the centre and that was the same ice, so it'll be fine.
Should be good.
Looks pretty good. Should be top eight!
Easy for a line, no line!
Whoa, line,
Cammy!
Top eight! Top four!
Tee yourself! It's coming down!
Water!
Fighting the rings!
Water! Both of you now, both of you now! Hard!
We're short, like.
Hard!
Just came down.
Just couldn't go, because when I'm swimming, it just came down. Like,
so just couldn't go over the line. Your way was good. If we could have swept it earlier, you would have been fine, like. Nice.
Just
like, Roger! 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 Roger!
Roger! Roger!
Roger! Roger! Roger! Roger! Roger!
Roger!
Roger! Roger! Roger!
Go. Okay.
All right.
Okay. All right. It's a tad down.
It's
a fraction down, but.
Ah.
I'll
pass
it. The shot is too high. They're just going on a half-court roll.
抢线，
教练抢线啊！
旋不来现在
旋向他旋哪
往这旋一个
咱最后
跟这边两个球打你就有太高了是不是就往这边旋他一个这是粘他一个
就分几块头也行粘哭也行
嗯我小强打这个点
好
这
个人有一分呢还是往那边走他打完咱还能
来吧
七八
不抬头不抬头不抬头
就是线路
可以下线
下线力量不够
二
Would you throw this hand even if he's like half open?
Is that not a tougher draw than
you're a lot wide, you just roll to centre and make sure to draw tough and you don't throw that wide out.
Either way, he's going to have this for back.
Quite like that, yeah. Bite white and then he's having to throw that.
There. All right. You pretty much want to just about split the line, don't you?
Okay,
that should be good.
A little bit more. Because you had out here.
Put Tom for here.
To the three.
Yeah.
So what?
It would have been a good weight if we could sweep it, so probably 95 for Kyle there.
If the weight's good, it doesn't matter if there's a hole there, because there's no good player.
Just tell him biting white's good.
It's not really a good place we can put it.
Good thing about it is no matter where we put it, we're getting the force, so.
You just, I don't need to throw him or force him.
No.
So, like, when you get hit.
You just try to bite the 8 foot, I'm not even that far.
Aye, like half in the 8 foot, really.
95.3 should be close enough. Yeah, 95.3 is perfect.
What's three, like a sweat there, bro?
Yeah, that's what Tom's through. Stay we're close. Say we're all there now.
Yeah, it felt heavy.
I get 85.
Might be a little heavy.
We're back four.
Play the top.
Play the top.
Cammy, Cammy!
Back hard. Four.
Hard, yeah, Cammy.
Both of you, hard. Both of you.
Hard, boys. Go, go, go. Yep. Keep it
whoa,
going.
Whoa,
hard.
Whoa, whoa.
Yep, yep, yep. All right. Okay.
It's wait, would the weight have been all right if we left it?
If we didn't sweep it, we'd have been close, and we'd probably just top eight, till eight.
No.
If we didn't sweep it.
Aye, well, that was going back four.
Play that.
We'd have been T-line. Thomas is freaking down, though. I thought it was
still
if we hadn't sweep that, we'd have been
if we didn't sweep that, we'd have sat
down. Oh, I would have sat down.
Probably.他那十三秒，十三秒六下。看九七八。
It's not laying a broom to it. It's looking pretty warm. But I needed the rub. This is just sliding. How far will it go? It looks like it's two for sure. And that's, yeah, it's two. So unfortunate there for the Chinese, just sliding too far. Give up another two here in the third end, and that will bring the score 4-0. Smith in the lead.
Somebody's been a naughty boy.
Did you tell that? Did you watch it?
So welcome back to the 2017 German Masters, fourth end here in the Hamburg Curling Club. And we have Team Smith against Team Ray from China. And the Smith foursome from Perth are ahead 4-0 after 3 ends, stealing 2 points in the last end. Definitely playing the stronger game to this point. I'm Richard Harding, and Armin Harder is with me in this first game that we have been televising for you through the weekend. 8 more games to come for avid curling fans to watch.
Yep, be showing 3 games. Three games today, so one at 14:30 Central European Time, and then another one at 5 o'clock. Those games will be Botcher versus Brewster. That should be a good one. And then Germans Baumann versus Wallstadt. And that should also be pretty good. Good equally matched teams there. Three more games on Saturday, finishing with Saturday evening with the quarterfinals at 8 o'clock, and then Sunday, the semifinal and final. So lots of good games on air.
You can't change that rush, pal. No, you can't do that.
You're not allowed to swap.
Can't swap.
Did you down? Fire, down. Dying off, okay.
Okay.
All right.
全嗎?站,對。Second stone then for.
全下路。全下路。
Ray's team. Su Shang to play these lead stones for China. They really need to play them well now. Trailing 4-0. It's a nice looking shot from him here. Just a fraction more would be better. And Smith at the first opportunity will remove the front stones. Smith then trying to remove this and run his shooter as well.
Hard, Kyle, hard.
Well, he's got it into center guard position. Not what they wanted, but
first time in this game that the Chinese have actually been in a good shot position. Certainly would like to get a second one in there. They really need to make up some ground here on this Scottish team.
And the worst thing about that stone is it lies right behind the Chinese counter in the 4 foot circle, so a bit more difficult to remove it.
This man has been struggling a little bit in this game. Really top form yet. That's looking a little long. Trying to come down to the back of it. Just got on it to it too late. Ends up rubbing off. They got on just a touch earlier. They might have moved that red one back.
Probably going to draw over here, isn't he?
Or he's going to guard it. Run the one.
Yeah, that's what
you
I
either
thought.
Kill this one, or you might sneak by. Even if you lift that out of there, it's probably better. Play to just stick that there.
You would never just peel the back blue, would you?
No. Because then if they get another one run. Like, if we go for what Kyle's saying, and I'm air a little tight, if I nut it, I get the two of them.
Well, the only thing with this is we're rolling to corner next as well.
What's the worst thing? We're high and we jam that.
Well, why don't we just play for it? Run back, lift the two, and stay where that one is.
Because then he's there, and it's not as good.
Still in trouble. What? Could we corner?
I think we just double rip these.
We double rip then. We double rip then, no matter what he does, Tom's getting a shot at double.
If he guards, then we're playing the slot.
We're both going to have shots at that. We're both going to have it goes at the double. Like half stone.
So they've agreed, Richard, to remove those two guards and try and get at the shot somehow? Or expose the shot, Rock?
Well, the 4-shot lead is a good one at this stage. And even if they did lose two here, it wouldn't be the end of the world.
No.
But I think if they don't remove these two front stones, there's a danger of losing more than two.
Yeah, I agree.
So I'm sure that's the right shot to play, but still looking at possibly doing something else, coming around and facing that stone of Ray's. That's what they've elected changed, eventually.
Change the call again, okay. They want a nose hit this, Richard? I didn't quite get the call, or are they just trying to...
They're going for the backman.
Yeah. Roll, peel it off. Okay. It is difficult to draw into there, apparently, really. If you only get to the corner of this, or only get half open, you can double them out. So it's a pretty dangerous shot here for the Chinese. Not an easy one.
So a second stone here in the fourth end for Badu Shin. Nice looking draw.
And the rub.
Well, it just bumped off that stone to lie exposed
certainly
in the forefoot.
There's a chance of getting both of them out now. They just get about a quarter of that, the one on the right.
And they're both going.
And they hit them hard enough, and they're both gone.
I prefer this one because this one you can hit this one here and it still jams.
But then a red one
as well.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the one we run like.
As long as we lift that high blue, as long as we lift one of the blues.
To get rid of one of them's good.
Yeah.
I don't know why they go if they're happy with getting rid of one. I don't know why they don't try it. And you're gonna get one for sure going at it direct. Certainly got a great opportunity getting that one off of the forefoot or out of the forefoot.
Yeah, by hitting the one on the right.
Yeah. And if by chance
that stuck around, it's at least visible for the next shot.
He just said he'd be happy if he got rid of one, so you're going to get rid of one for sure if you go at it direct.
But the center one's the one you want rid of.
Yeah.
I would have thought.
Let's see what happens here. Oh, that worked out well. Great shot. Didn't see that one.
No, but Thomas Muirhead certainly did.
Oh, they just skinned past that front guard. That would have been disaster. They got a bit of a break there.
Okay.
So back to square one for the Ray and his team after lying quite nicely behind the cover. They're struggling a bit. Well, that Ray's moved the other counters in the forefoot round the house a bit.
Smith sitting with two shots.
Yeah, well, it's really skinny. You need to hit it about there.
It's quite skinny. Do you like that, or?
mind it.
If we make that, we're sitting pretty good.
Even if you just peel this one.
Aye, because that's a short run anyway.
Yep.
Aye, you've got a short run.
There's no point in coming out.
Make sure of the peel, but it's like, it's almost less than a third.
They need to do something good to get third. Just less than a third.
It's certainly not a bad idea now to run these guards, because that's about the only thing that's going to help the Chinese get out of this end, try and get something going. Just missed the corner. That's a good shot. Just try and freeze up to the back one.
So this free shot will need to be absolutely perfect. If it's not to be dispatched by the Smith team.
Dispatched. It's looking pretty good. Just the wait now, line's great. Oh, perfect.
Yeah, nice shot.
Very nice freeze up.
Xu Xiaoming.
It'll have to be a very solid hit just on the inside to get that moving out. I wonder if that's the shot that might be able to turn this game around a bit too. It's been all Scotland, all Scottish team right now.
Minimum. Hair down! Minimum!
He's throwing down weight. He's not throwing big weight.
He's just trying to make sure he noses this, and then his stone will be locked onto the blue stone of China's behind it. Important to get the right whilst taking the guard off. No harm in that either, I don't think. So he will. Smith will certainly lie second shot, possibly the third shot, looking at those two, the blue and the red, and even the red at the back, but that's not going to count in favour of anybody with the blue in front of it.
That's second for sure. And like you say, there might be third and fourth even. I don't know if hitting that does anything for you. Try a double freeze. Try an angle freeze to those red ones on the top. Maybe move them around a little bit to get some backing.
So, completely free of stones, the zone in front of the house, which is probably in favour of the Smith team at the moment. Just three stones to go, including this one. Louis Ray just trying to spread these stones across the house. Chance for China to get two here. Struggling with the weight, though.
Very long. Will it hang around enough to be... Sets up a double, though. It's just not what he wanted. Just came too far.
Double's definitely there. You'll see what almost all of you. You'd have to hit half stone of that one if you throw that.
Yeah. The shot, the way to make it is to hit it in the side, so it goes
that
way.
Oh, aye, yeah. So just half stone, just peel it.
Aye. Just a slightly thick half, probably.
Yeah. You pretty much get full stone.
Yeah.
It's covered the hair, but.
So just going to go for the double takeout here.
Needs to get about half of it. Third of it.
Yeah, got to get precise at the right angle. Bigger weight this time from Kyle Smith. And going for the double takeout. They're pretty good
pretty
at this
close,
kind of shot.
Pretty close.
He will.
Just got two full, but he still manages to sit with one.
Well, in a good connection there, but okay. Going to lose two here, I think. Two.
Needed to hit it a little bit thinner.
Louis Ray, yep. Needed a little bit more sweeping.
Needed to hit a little less of that rock. And there are more on the side. So an open hit here, and that will get the Chinese back into this game. And on the scoreboard.
Yep, the score at the moment, 4-0 in favour of Team Smith. So Louis Ray, chance now to play a controlled weight takeout on that back stone belonging to the Smith team. For his two.
Ooh, is he going to stick around? That's only one.
Well, big chance missed there for Louis Ray. It's really a good opportunity to get two back. But with that hit and roll or tap, taking the shot stone out, the China team will only pick up a single point, and crucially they'll hand the last stone advantage back to Smith. So 4-1 after four in favour of Team Smith.
下得特别火，特别火，对，猴圈也是，没事，打，加油，加油。练，三球，篮球，练，练打，练打，打还行，打了一大半，要是劲儿小点，基本上就打定了。嗯，先三，先一。
So 4-1 at the fourth end, halfway point in this 8-end encounter between China's Louis Ray and Kyle Smith from Scotland.
The Chinese team certainly underperforming, not having their best game. They're usually a far better team than what they're showing here.
Kyle and his team just showing good determination here.
Yeah, not being forced to do anything too special. Just solid, simple play.
Cammy Smith at lead, younger brother of the skip.
Come on, mate, that's some good boys. Hard.
Line's good.
We're good. Top four.
Also a curling dynasty in Scotland. Smiths. Nice draw there from Cammy. That's exactly where you want it.
Happy to play the game in the house now, anyway, the Smith team.
The Chinese will definitely need to steal here. That's not a bad guard. Pretty nice. Good separation. That's be a soft peel attempt. He's not allowed to remove that blue one out of play. He's allowed to move it. He can move it back in the house or he can move it to the side. Just not allowed to remove it. Not until the seconds start coming up the throw. So just trying to touch it. Used to be a difficult shot. It's become very routine. Looks like he got it too full. Well, maybe not. He got it on the right angle, so that's just going to come to a stop. Great shot. So another guard call here.
So Badu Sheen again. This fifth end. He's been struggling in this game so far.
Yeah, this hasn't.
Both with the draw weight and with the takeouts. And that's and the second stone he's played like that. I don't know, maybe there's something wrong with the stone.
Well,
you begin to wonder because it's way off target in length.
Yeah, but they should pick up on that. Maybe that's part of the reason why he's struggling. If he's got two different rocks, it certainly can throw you out of kilter, but you got to pick up on that fairly quickly. I think he's thrown enough draws to be able to determine that, or at least tried to throw enough draws.
Kyle Waddle, then second player for the Smith team, going for the guard removal. Roll a shooter out of play, which he's done. I was just cleaning like a hard screen,
wasn't it?
Second stone for Badu Sheen.
Well, I don't think that's a rock problem.
Not when they're doing it all the time, no.
He's just a little out of kilter. You start second guessing yourself.
Well, at least before this game, he was listed as the alternate in this team. And the lineup included Zhang Jielang, not Badu Sheen. Perhaps he's been having a tough time recently.
Wait, okay.
Just not, or maybe the pressure of trying to perform being put in. Trying too hard.
Kyle Waddle drawing off to the wing. And Cal Smith's team again, lying two.
I don't think I'd be playing takeout here. I'd be maybe tapping them back or throwing another guard or something. I certainly wouldn't be playing a hit. Really needs a perfect hit and roll here to accomplish much anything with this. That, well, it's still hanging around. He doesn't have the hammer though, so it's not going to do him a lot of good out there, I don't think.
No, he's going to be facing two stones. Yeah. I think with every shot between now and the end of this end.
And another two here could certainly put the game out of reach.
Wait's good. Same as yours.
Whoa, positive. Really positive.
Wait's good. I think we're just tee just now. Easy, no, good wait.
Cammy.
Cammy's. Just line.
Just here, Cammy.
Smith trying to get it all the way to prevent any chance of a double on these two red counters.
I'd be tempted to gamble a bit now and put up a center guard, because you don't want to give up two here. If you give up two, it's game over pretty well. I'd be tempted to put up a center guard again or something. It'd be hard to remove it. You gotta watch the jam on the back. Gonna have to do something.
Well, it's certainly no use waiting for the Smith team to make a mistake here, because I don't think they're going to. The shots are too simple, really. Just straight draw shot, doesn't matter all that much about the accuracy. I mean, obviously you're trying to prevent the double takeout, but you can be relatively inaccurate and still lie too. You only have to be fully in the 12-foot circle to outcount that blue on the far side.
Yeah, two would make that game 6-1 after five ins, and that's really difficult to come back on. Especially a team that can hit as well as Kyle Smith's team can. Really like the control weight they're playing.
Just giving themselves a chance to roll the stone around in the house.
Absolutely.
By the sweeping. They can determine where they want to hit the stone, which side of it, where to roll to. If they throw the big weight, it's much more difficult to do that, of course. And a greater chance of it running out, so they don't want that. Lang again. Two shots. So it will be Louis Ray in this fifth end. Ray and his team trailing 4-1.
Enough to be shot, possibly.
So a replacement hit here will leave Louis Ray facing two counters with his last stone.
And not a great angle for a double.
And Smith has last stone here, so very likely to get his two.
Well, I need to get it there. It's not curling enough.
Oh. No, it rolled out the house. There was. So the chance for the two lost now, really. Going to be facing two with his last stone. And may well have to take a point.
Yeah, which isn't disastrous at all. I mean, still very much in the driver's seat. No real danger here. Of course, you got to make your last rock, but it's not a tough one. at this level, it should be fairly routine.
Well, the two would have certainly been more a bit of a hammer blow to the Chinese team, but one's not quite so bad. Chance to maybe get two back in the next end when they've got last turn advantage.
They'll certainly need to perform a little bit better than they have been to make that two. This has got to stick around too. He's going to get enough of it. No. So a chance here to blank, actually. Keep that hammer going into the six and the three-point lead. Blank is pretty tough, though. Doesn't see a lot of that rock. This looks like a straight draw. Where is he going for it? I'm not sure. So no, last it's a straight draw.
Yeah, last stone in the fifth end from Kyle Smith. Just going for a draw for a point. They already lead 4-1 at this stage.
Where are we? Well, they're working it.
Just tight to the ring.
They're working it hard. This doesn't look like it might have enough. No, it doesn't. Oh, big error. Oh.
So, Louis Ray stealing a point there with that field draw from Smith. Getting a little bit rattled on that point. So,
the Chinese are still very much alive with that miss and that surprise.
And after five ends. It will be 4-2 for the Scottish team. So Su Shang will start the sixth end, trailing by 2 points.
And they're probably as surprised as anyone that they're still in this game. Let's see what they do with it. See if they can turn it around. There's a good center guard. Wants to keep it in front of the tee line. That's not looking that way.
Okay. What went on there?
Well, our fortune's turning here. Just want to get just over the hog line. Good separation on the other guard. That's well placed. So this one will definitely need to be top of the 4 foot.
pause it. Line's okay. Top 12.
Line's
Fire
close.
Line top good. 12. Line's good.
Just for weight, boys.
Tom's top 8.
In.
Top 8.
Tom's in.
Weight's nice.
Yep, yep, yep.
Weight's nice.
Yeah, nice shot. Good boy.
Good sweep.
That's better.
Okay.
So. Not down with the whole yard of all.
Hello.
Maybe I
saw
that.
Just a minute. Just a minute. Just a minute. Just a
I think it's good.
45, 2.
Just trying to freeze to the top red one. It's looking very good. Just needs to come to a stop. Oh, perfect shot. Well, I'd be pleased with that one. Well played, two blue guards are gone. Leaves his own center guard up there.
Okay. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not
Oh, just a reminder, 2:30 today we'll be showing Team Butcher, Brendan Butcher and his Canadian team, and they'll be playing against Scotland's Tom Brewster. Tom Brewster having won Perth Masters just a couple of weeks ago. He'll be looking to do well at this event. And Boucher, of course, one of the top-ranked Canadian teams. Just missed it. Looking in a pretty nice position here now for the Chinese. If they make a couple of shots, they're definitely getting back in this game. Good position to steal. Tap that red one to the back of the rings, or back of the forefoot even. That's a pretty good shot. Smith has now got to be careful. That blue one's in a really nice spot.
That is top tee, yeah.
It looks like it's back teeth from up there.
If we try and only peel the long one. That one still beats that.
We still had two,
you
eh?
You could slash the blue, but...
I'd certainly be tempted to remove one of those guards. Maybe both.
Even if you'll roll like right into the side of it.
Smith has got the hammer. He's getting into a bit of trouble, and the guards are what's causing the trouble. He's sitting shot. But he'd like to open it up, maybe.
The main thing is that we score, eh?
That's right. The main thing is you score, but how do you score?
I'd hate to play this and just peel the top one.
What does he do then? Then we might have a double off that blue right now.
So a bit of a team discussion again. Listen in.
Yeah.
So then is it sensible we're taking this off? Because that's not really in play if we get rid of that one, is it?
Like you peel this blue one.
Double peel, try and peel it over the top of the face, no? Yeah. Just think we can maybe try and peel it over the top. So like you did your last one.
It's maybe
one
helping
good,
us if he goes here with the next one, we've got the double.
Okay.
So the final decision.
Seems like they're certainly going for the long guard, maybe. I think that's a pretty good choice.
Yeah, they do still lead by two.
Yep.
Don't manage to pick up the second blue one, but I think the long guard is certainly an issue. Chinese still have to come up with a pretty good shot to get into shot position.
They do, but they have got cover on the front and one or two of their own stones in front of the T line and one or two of the opposition's behind the T line, so all the things are looking reasonably good for them. Principal's in the right spot anyway, but whether they convert that, can convert that into a steal of a point or not, we're about to see.
Certainly executed much better in this end. More the team that we're used to seeing. You never know what turns around an end or a game very quickly. A little unsure what he wants to do here. There's no timeouts in the Champions Tour. They only play eight ends. Fairly tight schedule. So. Gonna have to make their own decisions and then analyze it with the coach after the game.
I think they're discussing a tap and roll in from the stone on the left, but
yeah, or looking at what the options are for Smith if whatever they do.
Yeah.
So if I think he was looking at trying to draw in on top of his own, but then Smith does have that hit and roll off that, but you're not going to be able to cover everything. So I think they're gonna pretty well have to.
I think the draw shot to that top red counter on the left-hand side is the shot to play.
I don't think you want to play hit in this situation if you don't have to.
Not when they're trailing by two. Try and get a steal of a point or more.
Yeah.
So Xu Xiaoming.
It must be close for the weight anyways. It needs to curl. It needs to curl a lot.
Don't want it to bounce off that stone though.
They overswept it a bit. The weight was perfect. Just needed to let it curl a little more.
We'll lie three if you do that.
Quite like that.
If you just check in behind, is good, eh?
Right in front of it, Tom, you're perfect.
Yep, just heavy draw, back line.
It's playing like a hat.
Just heavy draw.
Heavy draw.
Back line.
Trying to bump it through or just bump it back?
Just bump it a couple of
times. If they can get to the inside of it, that would be nice.
Like 90? He just threw three in that.
I think that shot's on.
We can hold it.
So Thomas Muirhead. Concentrating on this shot.
Like back four.
Yep, then.
Back eight.
Whoa.
Back eight.
Wait, it's okay.
One off.
Back four.
One
back
off.
Eight. Back four.
Only one off. Whoa. That's pretty good. He's one used to stand on that side. Away from the camera.
There's no double there. Good jam on his own. I'd be tempted to do that now. Come off your own and sit right in there. Try and get in that pocket.
Well, as you see, I don't think there's any way that they can get two of these red stones away.
No.
But they do still lie three blue counters around the 4 foot circle. Now down to skip stones here in this sixth end.
You'd like to hit and roll off that and just freeze right on top of that red one. That would be a pretty good spot. Smith has always got that red slash on the right to move it out, but he's got to try it, I think.
So first stone for Louis Ray here in this sixth end. Just going to hit his own one and try and get the roll off it.
It's looking
not
pretty
far
good.
Away.
No. Oh, well. Might have been better to try and get that red one even out the back one. Certainly there's red on the blue now from the left side. But that will open it up again for this is Last Rock. No, that will open it up again for the Chinese to draw in if he makes this shot, because he's not going to keep any of those rocks. There's going to be a nice backing on the 4 foot. So just trying to hit left half of that red rock and drive it over and move that one off the four off the button, the blue one.
Come on, Cammy.
Looking pretty good.
Shot.
And he manages it.
Great shot. Gets rid of both these Chinese stones in the 4 foot area.
Like I said, the Chinese will have the draw with all that backing back there now.
And he will lie three, but counting only two of them. Both behind the tee line though. So two stones now remaining, one for Louis Ray. He's got to get the stone locked in so that it can't be removed. That's his main effort here.
Yeah. out turn draw, full in the forefoot in front of those red ones. Make sure he's shot. He's got to be better than that back red one. I think the intern would be better here. This out turn looks tough. A lot more room on the intern side, I think. Angles are better.
And he would lie nearer to the button.
And there's a great, there's really, there's we nice, there's nice curl there. On there. There's a nice curl on that side. A lot more draw, I think.
It's a little strange shot selection here.
Shiba!
He's got a lot of room. Just need to wait. They don't want to oversweep it. That was overswept again. I think it would have been happy to have been shorter.
I think it might be good enough, though, to force the Smith team to a single point. Don't think they can get too easily from this.
I don't know if you want to play hit on that one. If that goes wrong, you end up.
I know I wouldn't want to play hit on that one, but
I don't know. If that goes wrong, you might not be happy with the outcome.
No.
End up giving up a steal at two all of a sudden. It wouldn't take much.
Feels like that's the shot, but this is tempting for two, eh?
Whatever you prefer, I don't mind.
I throw there. I might just be happy. It's the sixth end, perfect end to score a point in. You go up three. You give up one or two in the seventh, they're still coming home one up with a hammer. If this goes wrong, it doesn't take much to move those two red ones back, and if the shooter rolls out, you end up
could be losing two.
Yeah, I don't know if you need to risk that.
Less possible, but then you maybe not score.
Do you like this?
Yeah, I think so.
Is he doing it? Is this youthful exuberance, Richard?
Looks like he's going to have a go anyway. I heard him say he's going to roll for one anyway. Well, if he's going to roll for one anyway, he's going to hit it thick. But he might not roll for one.
I think he gets it too thin on the inside. It might just not work out for him. Depends how hard he throws this. So well, we're about to find out.
Yep, shot to pick up two or three or... to lose one anyway.
No, he did. One for sure.
It's one, that's the main thing.
Maybe two, though.
Well, if he hits that any thinner.
Yeah, I think it's two. Well, as we said, he was going to play it so he cut it fairly thick so he couldn't do too much damage if it went wrong.
Yeah.
Looks more like the red to me from the overhead. So that would give them a four-shot advantage once more going into the seventh end. At the moment, I think we're going to get a measure to decide which of these two stones is closer.
Well, if you got to look at it more than twice, just measure it. And here comes the measure. Thomas, your head. Going to do that. There is a chief umpire, but there's only one. And he's just observing, mostly. Players will take care of this themselves. Fairly straightforward.
So we can see that dial going round, about three quarters of a dial from base point. And I think we'll see it going round more here. Yeah, several times, round and round and round. So
I didn't see it, the light was shining.
As predicted, the red gets the shot. So the 2-point advantage there gives team Kyle Smith 6-2 lead here in the sixth end. going into end seven. Two ends remaining, four shots up. Pretty good shape for Team Smith.
What are you throwing, Cammy?
Two.
Get to the tee, boys. Don't worry about the line.
Good team, boys.
He says, I'll throw you 90 as he throws 05.
So, the first draw for Cammy Smith there in this seventh end into the 4 foot circle. Su Zhang.
Even giving up the two and the six, the last two ends for the Chinese team has been far better than certainly the first four. Oh, well, I spoke too soon, I guess.
Oh, that's really an awful shot, Armin.
Seem to be they want to get those things just short over the hog line, and they're just pulling the string on them.
Well, they're not just missing the hog line by a short distance. They're meters short of it at times.
Well, at first I thought it was the rocks too, but they seem to be making some of the draws too, so at least really not so sure right there. Well, that accomplished a lot. Well, it's now in front of the tee line.
So second attempt here to get over the hog line for Su Shang. The sweeper's onto this one too. Surely he's not hogged another one. No, he's safely over with this one. Kyle Waddle, second player for Smith. Doesn't like this one, I don't know why not. Hit and rolled off.
It's very good.
Close to the stone of the house, but not quite.
Don't know what he was looking at.
Dushin once more, having missed a couple of draws at the last end. Going for the corner guard on the left hand side as we look at it.
And that guard is so far out, I don't think it would really be a factor.
Another take out for Waddle.
Hard.
A long way to roll across. Oh, why he played that with an intern, maybe. He's playing to the player's strengths.
Big speed though.
Yeah.
So he got the roll sufficient to.
It was a long roll.
Get out of play.
Yeah.
another corner guard, this time back on the right hand side as we view it. And they just have to keep persevering at four down, but all is not looking too good for them. They're playing against a team who are pretty adept at this kind of shot. So Thomas Muirhead going for half of it and running his shooter, which he does with no problem at all. And the Smith team lying that one stone in the 4 foot circle. It's tough to know what to do if you're Louis Ray, really. You can try and freeze that, or you can't. Well, you could draw behind it, but it's not going to do a great deal of good. Or put up guards. That's your options, really.
I think it's looking pretty bleak here. No guards in play. Down four.
Well, I think this was was that an attempted freeze?
Yeah, it was an attempted freeze, but
a little bit heavy.
Easy pickings here. Well, Chinese will have to regroup after this game. They want to be part of this. The end quarterfinals. They're going to have to certainly up their performance. Find that draw weight.
So Thomas Muirhead, the second takeout in the end coming up here. To remove it. Cut. Hits and sticks.
Fair heat in there, man. Yeah.
So the last of the third stones now. Su Xiaoming.
Not sure what that attempt was, or just trying to come partially around that red one there.
Well, I think they were trying to come behind the red stone in the 4 foot circle. But it was wide and heavy.
That's what it looked like, yeah.
Really not much use. And it's now about to be removed by Kyle Smith.
And I think he'd like his shooter to lose a shooter too. So doesn't want to keep any of that. Down a little hard on that delivery.
Hard! All the way. Hard, Tommy. Keep it going.
Well, never in doubt.
Nope.
So what's the call, Armin, here, do you think?
I think you're trying to maybe tap that top red one back so that leaves the two kind of parallel behind the tee line, and then maybe have an opportunity to draw in front of it with the zone later.
Just three stones remaining then here in the seventh end.
But I don't think stealing or making one is certainly not going to do it. He's going to have to make two.
last stone advantage is at the hands of Louis Ray, but he does trail 4 points here and then number seven.
Just coming up short. That's not going to help him. No, that was
well, and that drew a lot further than I think he
well,
had planned
I
for.
I think if he had another meter or two weight, he might have been fine. Just that much too short. And this should be just a fairly simple peel.
Yeah. Hit and run for Kyle Smith to leave himself lying two with one stone remaining. That's the plan. So half of this blue counter belonging to Ray.
Peel.
And just out it will go. Clean.
Yep. Hard.
Perfectly played. Rolls the shooter. And Smith will lie two once more. Stone then in the seventh end here. They're off it. Is it going to hit and roll? It is across the front of the second counter of the Scots. And the Smith team will steal another point. Go 7-2 up, and China will shake hands. They are defeated. Seven shots to two in the seventh end. One more end of regular play was remaining, but there's no way back from a 7-2 discount. So, Louis Ray loses. Kyle Smith, the winner for Scotland, takes him on to 2 points in this group. There we can see the scoreboard. 3-2s for the Smith team. Far too dominant for China. So with that result, I'm Richard Harding, and with me, Armin Harder. I'd like to say a very good afternoon, and hope you'll join us again for more curling in about 1.5 hours at 2:30 local time here in Hamburg for the 2017 German Masters.